Hi guys, how are you all? So you can see that today I'm here with a festive makeup look. Since festivals have come up and Navratri has begun, so I thought why not bring you all a good festive makeup look. And here I am. This is a very glittery, peachy kind of glamorous festive look, and I have used a very minimal kind of products, but since 2020 is already so much, you know, been so dull, so I thought why not bring some glitter and glam to the festivities. And this is a kind of a makeup look which you can wear during normal any family function. You can wear it during your Karwa Chauth. And so here it is. So if you want to know that how I created this look, then keep on watching. that you people like this whole complete look, I have added just some earrings, some bangles, and a fulkari dupatta. So I will show you the full outfit on my Instagram. If you have not seen my Instagram channel, I'm linking it below, so you can follow me over there. There is much more fun involved on my Instagram page. So, and also people like this video, comment below that how did you find this look, and share this video to your friends and subscribe to my channel. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.